On 23rd February, we heard Raag Bairagi Todi by Shri Pravar Tandonji, disciple of Pandit Barun Kumar Palji. Undoubtedly, Pravarji is an extremely talented flautist. In the series, A Tribute to Music Maestro, Pandit Ravi Shankar, we are eager to hear Pravarji and look forward to the gripping presentation. Pravarji, greetings and warm welcome to you.
नमस्कार मैं आशीष जी को बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद देता हूँ कि उन्होंने बड़े गुरुजी पंडित रविशंकर जी के जन्म शताब्दी समारोह में मुझे बांसुरी वादन प्रस्तुत करने का अवसर प्रदान किया। मैं उन्हीं के सीनियर पंडित रविशंकर जी के सीनियर डिसाइपल पंडित वरुण कुमार पाल जी से तालीम प्राप्त कर रहा हूँ। आज मैं पंडित रविशंकर जी का ही बनाया हुआ राग जनसंबोधिनी आपके सामने प्रस्तुत करूँगा। आप सबकी आज्ञा से मैं प्रस्तुत करने जा रहा हूँ, कोई त्रुटि हो तो क्षमा कीजिए। आप मेरे साथ तबले पे प्रयागराज के पंडित अनूप बनर्जी मेरे साथ संगत कर रहे हैं।
Thank you. Thank you.
Pravar ji, thank you so much for a beautiful rendition of Raag Jansambhodini. Disciples of Pandit Barun Kumar Pal, Shri Debajyoti ji and Shri Pravar ji are one of the most talented upcoming young musicians. They are truly blessed to be honing their musical skills under the guidance of living music maestro Pandit Barun Kumar Pal ji. It will not be an overstatement to say that Guru's blessings and selfless guidance is extremely critical in the making of a successful student in any field. We shall forever pray that God continues to bless all and that each artist, each student gets an opportunity to play under the guidance of their Guru. We didn't even realize how these 2 weeks went by. From the bottom of our heart, Shruti Sarita Art Trust is greatly thankful to Pandit Barun Kumar Pal ji. Without his support and guidance, this small effort would not have been possible. The organization is also thankful to Debajyoti ji and Pravar ji. A big thank you to everyone for all the encouragement and appreciation that we have received through the series A Tribute to Music Maestro Pandit Ravi Shankar. We shall meet soon with a new series. Namaste.